is all business here between these two opponents and rivals. And another four match has only just begun. Finished a lot of points quite quickly. One more step around the loop. First point for Liu Shiwen. The angle here for Zhu. And has won five of the last six times they've played. Nice side spin here for Liu Shiwen with the bigger fan club throughout China. Some senses a massive breakdown. NBA can't deal with it, the Olympic Games. 4 game to 1 victory for Liu Shiwen, but she's down by 3 now. On the chase from the wide forehand. Saying who's tougher. Coaches in the corners. That flick once again. The first shot of the game. And the shot to earn the first game point. Zhu Yuling, what a risky, bold shot. Turned sideways, no telling that's gonna come. Short side of the table, brilliance. Absolutely quickly here, starts dominant in game one. Liu Shiwen. The Chinese national team, security guards, and fans filling the building. She will be the first ever woman to win this 5 times. In this event. Hold that thought. Against Feng Tianwei and in game one. Right at the base, hit the ball that hard, so effortlessly.
7.
Extra strength, and it's paid off since the World Championships, of course. Through again, that's how she plays her backhand. Nothing else is on their minds right now. And it's a lot of pressure and responsibility to handle. As fast as can. 3-point lead, 2 points away from tying up the score in games. Good placement on the points for the world champion Liu Shiwen. Be ready for one more shot. Zhu Yuling sending a friendly reminder. Now, be a lot to bear. Oh, an ace! Right down the line under pressure, not even touched. Not with a tennis racket could she touch that serve. As fast as can be, hooking shovel serve, corner to corner, where the white lines meet with perfection. Ace Ventura. Zhu Yuling detective out here. You want to go practice everything you've seen them do. And Julie over their careers. Battle. Right back off the bat. I quit table at Tokyo 2020 in the singles event. That's how hot, but knows about table tennis in China. came to watch. Quite exciting. Talk to me. Net shot for the big forehand. Gotta watch closely. Knows that she's been working like crazy to do this. Forehand to the deep corner, does it? Liu Shiwen is the underdog by pretty much every statistic. Liu Shiwen, so, by world ranking, seeding, and everything I just mentioned. Looked like it in the replay. I don't think so. Score is as it is. Mile afterwards, man, what a cherry on top of the cake. That flick. Two serving five. And another net. Down to the very bitter end for Liu Shiwen. Beaten. One in blue. And at full extension. They know the patterns so well, they even know how to read the tricks before they happen. But on top of the bounce. Soft flick. Nine serving six. And a tight serve sneaks under the rack. Rachel Ramos, always very patient and forgiving. And Edlin could just be a bit more free than usual the way she started game one. I don't know who those people are right now, but they want to watch closely. Finally. And rip. Well, Liu Shiwen did. She just didn't get the ball over the net. Deja vu, but this back against the ropes in the bigger picture. Ah, nice cover. Track the. Huh? What happened? She will live to see one more game. Time will tell. Zhu Yuling down 2-3. Who's got to be right around the 5 or 6 spot right now for the Japanese team. Himself. So both serves broken. Important points to take. Touch. There are two better than you on our team to play at the Olympic Games. Head to the 2-point lead now for Zhu Yuling. Two-point differential here, Liu Xiaowen down. And the spinny ball under pressure. Five serving six. To follow and hold the cup high, but Liu Xiaowen. And it is chess. What a finisher! The forehand is wide. Even the step around. What's an away game and what's a home game anymore? Out of reach, blocked. Zhu Yuling playing the wall, the wrist. Liu Xiaowen, hats off to you. Just tips the hat with that smile. Steps around and with the racket up in the middle, covering the elbow, Zhu Yuling is. So tied up at 8 points apiece. Number five. Last two serve combination in this game with Liu Xiaowen. And she earned. She does it with the backhand down the line five times. Liu Xiaowen has created history. She has broken the record. Five times, she is the most winning woman at the World Cup. Chung Du or Chung Dai, she has done it. Liu Xiaowen getting revenge on Zhu Yuling.